section 5 of the women's 400, D'Angela Smith and lane 5 for you.
Women's pole vault are now in 11-9. Clearance 11-9 is a Torque of Sam Houston and Horn of Texas State out of the competition at 10-1. Van North Texas, Cunningham Stephen F. Newell, Texas State, and Parr of Baylor.
At the 200 meter mark, Smith, UT Arlington, followed by Miller, Texas State. Trey Callison, third for Texas State.
These will be time-based finals. So she's running against the clock.
Deandra Smith, UTA, winning that section